Thank you all for being here, especially for such short notice.
Love you all!
Thank you to our family who was able to make it as well. And I know everybody that's watching, if this is a video too. Cheers, guys!
Cheers! The lineup of the courthouse. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
guys. Congratulations, sister. I'm glad I could make it out.
No, I love you and I love Jason.
Thank you for being a template to life and giving me a path to actually follow.
Love is patient, love is kind, love never fails.
What do I say? Jason Tripp.
Yeah! Here's to the three rings of marriage. The engagement ring, the wedding ring, and the soccer ring.
Jason, we love you, Anna. You guys have been both like our friends from beginning to end, and to see you guys just come together and make a family of your own alongside of the one that you've already created with everyone else is super amazing. You guys are just paving the way for a lot of us who haven't even gotten here.
Congratulations, Jason and Anna. I love you both. I can't wait to see
you. Anna, Jason, I wish you guys the best.
So happy for you guys, and I'm excited to see your baby grow.
Your baby's gonna love you.
You guys are awesome. Congratulations on your best day and the future.
What's up, guys? Congratulations on your wedding. I love you both, and I hope you guys have a great life together.
Love you.
Bye. Love you too.
I just, and I'm going to get really emotional here too, but y'all are probably the most amazing young people that my kids could ever in their lifetime come in contact with. I love you all so much with every inch of my heart. And thank you so much for making me feel so loved and so welcome every time I come here. I'm so excited and so happy to be getting another daughter. Another daughter and another grandbaby.
Steve, I just met the most incredible girl. You raised your son right. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
More importantly, Tripp, congratulations. You did better than she did.
I get to do everything now that I've wanted to do in life, and I get to do it with the girl that I wanted to do it the most with.